Boeing 737 overwing exits. Overwing exits provide a rapid escape route for passengers in case an emergency evacuation becomes necessary. The exits can be opened from inside or outside the aircraft by a sprung-loaded handle at the top of the exit. Boeing 737 Classic overwing exits are located in the centre of the cabin, one on either side. These are of plug-type hatches and are held in place by mechanical locks and aircraft cabin pressure. Now there'll be a demonstration on how to open it step by step. First, the outside is checked for any hazard. Then the assisting handle is grabbed. The operating handle is pulled inwards and down. The hatch is lifted out of the frame. If possible, it should be rotated and ejected through the opening forwards out of the aircraft. Leg body technique is used to evacuate and the arrows on the wing surface must be followed. In case of ditching, the safety strap is attached to the ring on the wing and one must stay on the wing as long as the aircraft is floating.